Color in sky, brush and blue. Scarlet fleece changes hue. Crimson ball sinks from view.
Welcome to the Spiritual Persistence Advent Calendar. Beginning on the eve of the winter solstice and ending on Inauguration Day, we invite you to join us in pondering the values and vision of our shared future. Today is Thursday, December 22nd, 2016.
Call the sky Havana Lake. Call the sky rose carmethine. Alizari and crimson. Wear your love like heaven. Kiss me once more, fill me with song, Allah. Kiss me once more, that of me, wherever love like heaven.
When those who have seen it speak of going to the light is not an external source, like God is a separate entity, but it is the light of one's own being, an awareness at last, without fears and blinders and physical limitations, of what is essentially us, great, piercing energy. We walk through the tunnel from the physical into our own gleaming presence. Or when you are an entity and truly fit together, you have a spiritual energy beyond bounds, contained only in the physical world by your physicality. But there will be many who want and need and insist to see the light as separate. But if we are always a part of all that is, then there is nothing separate. And why can't we affirm that we are the light? Why can't we step back and say, whoa, we're good? God is reputed to have done that, created, stopped, and said, whoa, it's good. Well, if it's good enough for God, it's good enough for me. We are afraid of our own goodness and potential. But some, like Buddha and Muhammad and Jesus, got it. The kingdom of God is in you. If you would like to see all of the previous days of this Advent calendar, or more about spiritual persistence, you can find it at spiritualpersistence.com.